Hello everyone and welcome to this week's vlog. We are kicking off the vlog starting on a Monday. It is 7 o'clock in the morning. As you guys have seen, I have just finished doing my sunrise meditations and I'm just here sitting down soaking up this morning sun before I go to my first task of the day, which is today we are shooting content with a model for my jewelry brand, Spiritual Gloss. As you guys know, I run two very successful e-commerce stores, and this requires production of content all the time, which then you link to email marketing campaigns, which you roll out in social media. And today, this is what we're going to do. If you don't follow us yet on Spiritual Gloss, please make sure you go over there and you give us a follow. We post really cool content every single day, and especially this month leading up to spring, I am going to be rolling out the new collection over on the Instagram account. Let me show you guys what I'm wearing. Here I am wearing Diamond Huggies, 14 karat gold, and this one is brand new. I literally just got it. It's a diamond solitaire, but this is half a carat. I want to show you guys this super cute dress that I got over this weekend. It's from Love Shack Fancy. I got it at Neiman Marcus, and I just really love how it looks. Really feminine, but it's flowy, so if I eat too much, I don't really need to be worrying about that you're gonna see my belly. I think it's also perfect for spring that's coming up and for European summers. I'm definitely gonna be wearing these. So every time you're gonna go create content, you really need to have a very specific goal in mind. Today, my goal is that as everybody starts coming out of spring, people start wanting to wear things that are more revealing of their skin. I really want to focus on 14 karat gold pieces that are non-tarnishable, that you can actually wear lotion with, put perfume on, go to the beach with. As summer approaches, you just never really have to be thinking about it like, oh, I have to change this because I can't shower with it. No. Girls, I am so lazy when it comes to changing jewelry. I am the first person that does not want to be, you know, taking something on and putting it on. I want to keep it on. I want to go to the beach. I want to do everything I'm going to do. I obviously splash perfume all over me. And yeah, we're just working on a really cool collection, and let's see how we are going to roll it out. Special day. It's my girlfriend Arina's birthday and we are celebrating her. I wanted to share a little bit of this beautiful moment with girlfriends and how we actually celebrate birthdays in Miami. As you're going to see, we're just a bunch of girls. It's Sunday. It's a beautiful day. We'll be right back.
Vanessa. Todo el mundo.
Beautiful day.
It's a beautiful day and it's so loud there.
Yeah, wow.
Okay, you guys know Vanessa. And today we're celebrating Arina's birthday. Good morning, everyone. Today I have woken up with the vlogging bug because I actually have things to show you. You know, I haven't been vlogging because, hello, I moved into a new apartment and I was literally living on the floor. And it's not like that changed a really long time ago, because it didn't, because I had to wait for my furniture for a really long time. But now I have furniture. I don't have that much, but I have. I'm gonna show you what I have. I want to show you the progress of where I am now. And I just, yeah, now I'm happy. Now I'm happy that I can pick up the camera and vlog. Because I was in the apartment and I'm like, I wanna vlog, but what am I going to show, right? I want to start first by bringing you into my bedroom. I finally received the base to my bed. And obviously in my previous vlog, you saw a mattress on the floor here, and that was a mattress that I borrowed from my mom's house until my bed arrived. This is a king size bed. Actually, it's a king cowl. Do I need all that space? No, I probably just occupy that little bit of it here, but I just love to have a really big bed. It's nice and cushiony. I want to show you here what's going on. As you can see, it's just my bed sheets. These are white Egyptian cotton. For the back of my bed, I really need to put a bed frame there because honestly, this looks very incomplete. This here is a cashmere throw and is from Fendi. Outside, it's really a beautiful day today. I mean, how can you not be in a good mood when you just wake up like this, right? You might be looking at these two pots and you're like, Maria, what is that? Okay, so let's take you over there. You know, I like flowers everywhere, but I still need a night table. In the meantime, it's on the floor. It makes me happy when I wake up and I see it. In here, I have sage. I have Palo Santo, and these two candles is because right before I go to sleep, I always meditate and I like to fall asleep to candlelight. Last but not least, in this room, I really do think that I should get a carpet here. What do you think? Tell me. I feel that this is missing the headboard, a night table, and definitely like a carpet to bring it together. The couch is actually 8 foot long. So if you looked at it like this, it would be comfortable enough for someone to sleep here. It's very important that I maximize the space as much as possible because this is a one bedroom apartment. And if I have guests, I need them to feel welcome and I need them to feel comfortable. I managed to find a couch that has a queen sized pull out bed inside. So right here where you have these two cushions, when you remove them, you can pull out a bed here. It's a fold out. This is a chaise lounge. This is a lounger, and this is a separate like corner couch. I measured them individually before I bought them, and I measured the width of the balcony. I wanted to make the balcony a really, really cozy place. this carpet I have here, if you can appreciate it, it's organic wool. Look at this. I literally just lay here and I work. I don't know if you can hear the sounds downstairs of the water, just like a water fountain. For me, it's so relaxing. If you're familiar with Miami, I want to show you a little bit of where it is. So I'm on the, this is South Beach where I am. This over here is Brickell. All of this is downtown Miami. This here is Edgewater. We're inside my bathroom right now. I want to show you elements that I put around my bathroom to make it feel luxurious. It's not necessary to live in a huge place so it feels elevated, so it feels luxury. So I always find small elements that and details that I put around every single room of the house where I'm in, so it makes it feel really luxurious. Like, I like to feel like I'm in a hotel at all times. Countertop, everything. I hate to see things on the countertop unless they are extremely organized. These flowers, these red flowers are dried here, but they are here. This here is a transparent tray. I like to use it to put in, these are the cottons and the Q-tips that I use every day. I like it when they look nice and pretty. I was able to find this really pretty container that I put here. This hair serum from Jisoo is something that I use every single day. That's pretty much it for the furniture that I have received so far. I'm actually super happy because I actually have furniture. I bought a round table with a beautiful base, and that is supposed to arrive tomorrow. I want to choose the chairs that I'm going to be putting on the dining table. The dining table is clear, it's transparent, and it has like a really cool silver base. I don't know what to do in terms of the chairs. Should I order baby blue chairs, like in velvet, or baby pink? I am debating those two because those are two colors that I really like, and I want to give it, like, I want to make it like artsy and funky, you know? I have been editing a video all day long. I am editing the video that I put out yesterday. That's the styling rules that everyone should know. I am exhausted, but right now it's 5:45. It's around sunset time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go outside on the balcony. I'm going to breathe and I'm just going to be grateful for this day. I'm going to try to do a little meditation and kind of like unwind. This is my favorite time of the day. As you can see here, it's Friday and everyone is downstairs having fun by the pool and tanning. A few of my friends are downstairs. You have the people in the jacuzzi always. I honestly don't know how all those people get inside the jacuzzi. Like, I've never been inside the jacuzzi because I'm just like, I don't know, too many people. Let me know if you like this style of vlogs. They're a little bit just free-flowing because for me these are really easy to make. This is just me basically just filming what I'm doing during the day and talking you guys through my thoughts and my struggles. If you like this type of content, please let me know in the comment section below, or let me know if you want me to stick more to fashion content and just like sit down videos. I love and enjoy doing both of them, and I think that for me vlogs, it's important for you guys to see actually what it takes every single day mentally and physically to be, you know, successful and self-employed and just to be able to follow your dreams and do whatever it is that you like without having to stick to a 9-to-5 job working for another guy.